Vogue Paris would like to have a photo of you in your wedding dress for their November issue. Obviously, this is a very big deal. As
Vogue Paris is perhaps the best thing to happen to the world ever.
At the beginning of season 5, Blair is dealing with her wedding with Louis and with the new responsibilities of being royal. I'm living a fairy tale.
But no heroine gets a happy ending without overcoming some obstacles. And this wedding will be no exception.
She's also exploring her friendship relationship with Dan, which I also really like.
So you're really getting married, huh?
Yes. And you're actually going to be invited. I bet you never thought you'd get to go to a royal wedding.
Only my own. Do you think you could introduce me to Charlotte Casaraghi?
They have a funny relationship, and I kind of want to see where that goes, because I think it's cute, and it's not like a relationship with anyone else. I think she kind of is her real self with him. I wasn't going to come here. I hadn't talked to you all summer, and you're the only person I know in New York right now. And I really need a friend, if you're still.
Of course I am.